the Middle East of today, with the countries and the states exist on the map today, came into being. So there are flashbacks to post-World War I period, and as much the book is written on